In our position, we've spent years and years on the road, sort of playing in little church halls and being beaten up and bricks thrown through the barren and the barren
me calling people high on drugs with ideas that only
vaguely make sense, explained at great length on the main stage, sweating out, play the game drenched out the front, shutting vials at that tailor-made stench. Dear mother, I landed that position that I ran for, screaming at people in small towns from a raised platform, climbing and diving into them, land flat on the damn floor, blackout. Today's messiah enters through the back door and steps out like babe now in the wisdom, found face down in a strange town in the Midlands, spinning at 1200, 50 degrees drunkard. I'm just trying to wash the chemicals stain out of my system. I live in a high budget, surrealist film I direct poorly, so out to every creepy under in the checks for me. Scorny mess slash born again success story, memories of last night strewn along the M40.
On the real, on the real.
You people are very strange, sweaty stain, vibrating tin men of every age. Spring wrap shipped out and slapped alive, ready made. The messy range, exclusive to the front row at any stage. Ready James, on the tune Sammy, half the rap and half the rider, got the crew scatty. At 9 a.m. still flogging a dead jam, and that's about as loud as yelling gang, when you're not
gang.
Yeah. Steam rolling in without warning,
I'm only in town for 2 nights, what's on the menu?
About 20 bottles, blotters and this liquid I've been hoarding.
What's on the menu?
I see a drunk devils at the front all brawling.
I'm off the rails,
that's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang.
Would you lose groupies? Cause I ain't trying to bang, we're just having a few smoothies. Blue cheese crackers, a sack of these blue lagoons, and it's back to back with jam, back a rack of booze, boozy. Some shows move me, other shows are stuck in glue. But what the fuck do you do? You smoke a ton of marijuana in the bus and move, discuss the news and fuck up the club and boot. Climb inside a tin can and boot it into boiled mash. 10,000 ways to bring a movement in a foil bag. Oiled rags, dads, mums, fat cunts, spoiled slags. All come from full scale attack, clap your balls and hands. Bitches with their tits out, ink splash and stage dies. On stage with best mates, the next day you hate dying. Why? Because I brainwash the rave watch. Ain't stopping shit except to celebrate the takeoff. Fucking up the pay and you can get the bloody AIDS cloth. Just another day to let the substance in my face rot. Ready Jake, better give the walrus a shout, cause I ain't seen him since the last shot he poured in his mouth. And there's a bunch of freaks applauding on the floor in this town, and man, it's our responsibility to slaughter the house. Storming about the stage gets a slap in the face, and rape with mad passion, sarcasms and hate.
Steam rolling in without warning,
I'm only in town for 2 nights, what's on the menu?
About 20 bottles, blotters and this liquid I've been hoarding.
What's on the menu?
I see a drunk devils at the front all brawling.
I'm off the rails,
that's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang. That's why they yelling gang.
I'm only in town for 2 nights, what's on the menu?
And everyone seemed to enjoy it. So we had a good time, you know. What's the point in being serious all the time?